off the tie-up. It is fair, but it came back to Yandel. Drive by Girardi and a save.
This guy's not very big, but he can play.
Lead to Nash. Nash checked by Pesci. Fights it off and scores! That's a Rick Nash goal! And the Rangers lead it 2-1.
How about that effort? What a never-say-die effort by Rick Nash. Pesci is not small. And Rick Nash, after this little pass here, and then watch how he protects the puck and just keeps going and keeps his balance and is able to get that kind of shot off all in just a matter of seconds. Here it is again. Protects the puck, a little off balance, the strength, the quick release, and the Rangers start off with two quick ones here.
McElrath for the outlet for Stallberg. Hayes back to Stallberg. Pass across, score! What a play! Stolberg to JT Miller. A perfect pass by Victor Stolberg. JT Miller with the finish. Rangers grab a 1-0 lead.
To improve with the way he's passing the puck. Makes a good solid pass up the middle of the ice. Little tic-tac-toe and the finish by JT Miller. Again, this Calgary Flames team, they give up a lot of chances. Number 30 in the league in goals against average. And that good hard pass from McElrath starts the play.
Last year with Minnesota, though, they didn't play well.
Zuccarello breaks through. He scores! It's Matt Zuccarello night. It's 2-0 Rangers.
Jay Bouwmeester is one of the best skating defensemen in the game. He plays against the other team's top players. He's number 19. How do you beat him that cleanly? Matt Zuccarello knows. What a move. Their top defense pair on the ice, and Zuccarello goes through two of them and scores that goal over Jake Allen, who never allows goals.
Give to Campbell, and he'll stay on and go to the net. Campbell knocked down in front by Stepan.
Unbelievable.
Lead pass the other way. Zuccarello on a breakaway. He scores. And the Rangers, for the third time tonight, reclaim the lead.
This is unbelievable. I tell you, when things are going well, they're going well. Look at this. Knocked down 4 feet up in the air by Stepan. Turns around, and he sees an open Zuccarello. And then an incredible move. Just a great move by Zuccarello. 10th goal of the season. And boy, he has done this time and time again.
And since then, it's been... Oh, Miller scores! JT Miller with a great move and a great finish. And that's exactly what the Rangers are looking for from him. And that's goals in back-to-back games.
Yeah, Stepan takes a hit here from Yemelin. There's Yemelin step up. Now, when a defenseman steps up like that, it's going to leave some time and space down the other side. And now here's the space, and what a move coming up. Backhand and in past Condon. Beautiful move by JT Miller. Goal number 21.